in a devotional I was reading this week, it talked about Matthew 5:16, let your light shine before others. Sometimes we get nervous about sharing with others. We get nervous about helping and teaching other people. But today's environment, we need to do our best to let the light shine and let people know that we care and teach them and mentor them and coach them. And right now, I just encourage you to let the light shine. Let your light shine before others and just enjoy it.